Hey guys, it's Sky
and Luke,
and today we're going to be making microwavable mug cake in a mug.
Yeah.
And just so you know, this recipe is very short and takes like less than 10 minutes. Alright, so here are the ingredients. We have flour, sugar, cocoa powder, vanilla, salt, baking powder,
soda,
milk, and canola oil, and water. And the last thing you're going to need is a large microwave safe mug. We're going to start with 1/4 cup of flour, 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/8 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of baking soda, and 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. So now we're going to mix them in the mug. Sorry, not ASMR anymore. Fine. 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. It's not too even, but it's okay. Good. 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. So I'm gonna be pouring 1/8 teaspoon of salt over 1/4 cup because I don't wanna get too much salt in our little mug. Baking soda. Now we mix. Now we're going to be mixing in the wet ingredients. Canola oil, milk, and vanilla. And water. In here.
You can see it separated.
Oh yeah. Water, canola, water. Science. Now we mix. By the way, this is a no egg recipe, and we're going to be cooking it for about 1 minute and 45 seconds in the microwave. It smells really nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It might be hot. Got my little mitt. Whoa. Look at that.
Can't see it. Wow.
Okay. Taste testing time.
No, you gotta make sure it's done.
Oh, right. Alright, so now we're gonna check to see if it's all the way done.
Pull it out. It's clean.
It's clean. So it's done. And now we taste test. And to finish off any warm chocolatey treat, we're gonna put some ice cream on it. Not the whole thing though, just a little bit.
Taste test time.
Mmm. That's good.
Describe it.
It's like, it's not super rich chocolate, but it's chocolatey enough that it is so good. Five star rating, 10 out of 10. Right there. Top notch.
This warm, gooey treat is a delicious treat that you can have any night of the year, and you can use the typical ingredients that you would have in your home. By the way, I have the link below where I found it at allrecipes.com. I'm going to continue eating this, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!